tales from the crypt.
Hello, creeps, and greetings from Horrorwood, also known as Hollyweird. This is your old pal, the Cryptkeeper. Welcome, kiddies, to my private screaming room. Another satisfied customer. FYI, Fright Fiends, when I'm not doing Tales from the Crypt, I direct movies. May we? My specialty is disaster films. That's because every time I make one, it's a disaster. The other day, I was auditioning starlets to play a vampire. There's not much dialogue. It's only a bite part. Oh, I'm also looking for a girl to star in my musical version of The Lizzie Borden Story. It's a juicy part for a method actress. She chops up her mother, father, and six boyfriends, and then dies of the flu. She's a real phlegm fatale. Oh, forgive me, kiddies, while I reflect on how clever I am. Hey, horror hounds. Now that you're here, take a gander at some of my ghoulish goodies on the delightfully demonic DVD of Tales from the Crypt, Season 3. If you can't find what you like, just whistle. You know how to whistle, don't you, creeps? Just put your lips together and blow. And if you don't have lips anymore, you're too dead to whistle anyway. Ciao, baby. Hello, creeps. And... welcome, Fright Freaks, to my very own Fiendish Film Festival. Oh, yes, yes, yes. This little grotesque gathering of mine is the beast ever. You'll see one eerie episode after another, scarifyingly morbid in every creepy way. And guess what, kiddies? They're all rated PG. Putrid and gross. Every DVD should come with its own barf bag. I have my fingers down my throat. So, get your hot buttered slop corn and lean back for the most lavish, elegant, swelligant film fest ever. Trust me, boils and ghouls, we didn't cut any coroners here. Roll phlegm! roll film! Hey, kiddies, the critics have spoken. One gave me a rave review. He said I'm a raving lunatic. The Graveyard Gazette loved me. They said I'm spooktacular. My work is dead on. And for all those critics who said I'm rotten, well, you're right. I've been rotten for years. Haven't you noticed the smell? But you be the critics, kiddies. You'll see all these episodes are full of heart, with a bunch of liver and guts thrown in. They're a credit to the Silver Scream. See? There it is now. Anyway, here we go, creeps. Lights. Camera. Action! Well, boils and ghouls, I got a dash. My agent just got me a juicy acting job. It's in a horror version of the Oz classic, where Glinda the Good Witch, all the Munchkins, and Dorothy are dead rotting corpses. It's called The Wizard of Ooze. It's a risky part for me. I'm really going out on a limb. And here it is! What a cut-up! Before I go, here are some of my favorite episodes. They'll thrill you, chill you, and if you have a weak heart, maybe even kill you. You'll want to see them over and over, so you can answer that burning question on everyone's mind. Did they really do that on television?